In a touching moment on RHOSLC, Heather Gay and Meredith Marks stood by Mary Cosby as she shared her son's struggles with mental health and substance abuse. The emotional conversation shed light on the challenges faced by Robert Jr., revealing his battles with addiction and feelings of despair. Heather described the discussion as completely compelling television, emphasizing the power of sharing personal stories. Meredith expressed regret for not being able to support Mary sooner, as she could relate to the pain of watching a loved one struggle with similar issues. The heart-wrenching revelation of Robert Jr.'s experiences with Xanax, Adderall, and other substances left Mary in tears as she listened to her son's painful journey. His admission of feeling like life was unseasoned chicken, and seeking solace in drugs was a raw and honest moment that deeply touched viewers. Despite the challenges, Mary remains hopeful that her son is on a steady path towards recovery. The episode served as a reminder of the importance of mental health awareness and support for those facing similar struggles. If you enjoyed this news, please like the video and share your thoughts in the comments. Subscribe to the channel to not miss any updates on this touching story. Remember, if you or someone you know is struggling, help is available. Reach out to resources like the Lifeline at 988 or SAMHSA National Helpline at 1-800-662-HELP... Together, we can provide the support and care needed for those in crisis.